A man named Felix.
What?
I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
Really?
He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Oh,
whoa,
really?
Don't be mad we got away.
Yeah, well, thanks but no thanks. We don't need any help, from you or from Felix.
Yeah, well, it's not really up to you.
Oh, great.
How do you figure?
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Great.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Can I have your shield?
Thank you.
Please? Please?
So, what's up with your friend?
He's quiet now, which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine.
Ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
What you got? Got a ride?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Okay. Roll it around. There's a button. Press it. Yeah, totally.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence.
Uh-oh.
Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis.
We need the energy chassis. Oh no, it's not gonna fly away.
Activated. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday! What the freak?
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
It's Gordas. He's very excited to meet you. Other than
I think I was
she?
Expecting what? Something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you. You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
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 Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
Is that crying?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
Take us to a vault, please. There you go.
Variety is so important.
Gordas, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely. Now,
nice.
I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is... that away!
It's great. All right, lead the way.
Let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea.
So, yay, we gotta follow a little robot now. Sweet. It's Gordas! No, I don't speak French. Yeah, he's not coming. little robot?
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that! Well... hope you feel better.
I don't think he's gonna feel better. Sorry. Piss off. Piss off!
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
No, don't turn on the radio. Please. Borderlands zombies confirmed. Yes, that is true. Alright, where are we going? Oh yeah, here we go. We got some music going now, baby. Don't try to tell me that my intentions are untrue. What song is this? Is this okay for YouTube? I don't even know. There we go. A Telltale Games series! Woo! In association with Gearbox Software. What's up, Minecraft Nerd 25? How you doing? And 2K Games, of course. Siri, he's still messed up. How long does that bullet thing actually last? And you remember, he's surprisingly built. Did you remember that from the other episode? I like that shield, man. I want one of those things. It's a cool tune, by the way. Eggs. What kind of eggs are those exactly? They look a little green. I take it this piece that we need is a very, very far away. He's still. What the hell? He's still messed up. You rolled a one. Why are you so mad? She rolled a one. She got upset. Hey, there he is. It's red. Yeah. Seriously. What? It was Jack. It wasn't me. Those two robots are getting. Aww. They're bonding. The robots are bonding. And it's snowing. They must be in Canada. Or somewhere up north. Buddy, wait, snap out of it for crying out loud. What if he has to go to the bathroom? He hasn't pissed himself yet, so. What's up?
Hey, kid. Oh, just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Let's do that.
No, but I was going to.
Yeah, okay. So here's the thing with that. Don't do that. She'll actually just cut your head off before you can even explain yourself. Not even exaggerating. She really... really doesn't like me. Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I'm gonna tell her.
And ow, 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 ow.
sorry. I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, Vault Hunter free roof.
What?
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Aw, come on, we should've
listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here, I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh, okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tick-Tock?
It's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were too. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Probably because you're...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Didn't even know he was dead.
I'm sorry, what was that? I can't hear you through how dead you are.
that was good stuff.
That was good stuff.
What the hell is that?
What? I'm not looking. Do I want to look?
I'm detecting some tension here. Which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Huh. So that's how it is, huh?
Yeah.
No, that's fine. I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? This just makes things so very, very simple.
Uh-oh.
Enjoy that body while it's still yours. Kisses.
Kisses? Yeah, see you later, Jack. I'm not gonna trust Jack. What do you expect?
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
What? Yeah, way to go, Fiona.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
I don't even know what the hell we're looking for. I wish I knew. I'm in the dark here! Son of a... Sleep on the ground. It's cold. Fiona, you want to keep me warm? Yeah? Spoon a little? What's up? This guy doesn't even want to sit down.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
No shit.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
Compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
Dome?
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
Hey!
What?
Asleep.
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
I was freaking sleeping, man. I hate that when people wake me up. So you don't mess with. You don't mess with my food. You don't mess with my sleep, man. Because I get cranky. Alright, we have the dome, I guess. This dome. It looks like a dome. It's like the moon dome. Ooh.
Whoa, I don't think I've ever seen that many plants in one place before.
Try not to let all the nature scare you too much, Hyperion.
Why are you
calling
me Hyperion? Desert,
ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
Well, go find it. Go get it.
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
I just got here myself. Like, seriously. Ooh, look at the mushrooms. Oh, look at the tree. Frozen trees. Wow. Interesting. Yep, it's a frozen tree. What about the magic mushrooms? Come on, take a bite. Take a bite. You know you wanna.
These aren't frozen. Huh, cool.
Cool. Wow. Fantastic. What else can we look at here? We can look at Sasha. Anything over here? No. Let's go talk to Sasha. Sasha. Where'd the robot go, man? Sasha.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Kinda cheesy, but yeah.
Oh, Sasha. Sasha likes us. Fiona, Sasha likes us. Why don't you? Come on. There's a little robot. She gave us a look. She had a little smile on her face. Look at the crystals. Look at the crystals, damn it, I said. Blue. They're blue. What else can we look at? Look at the worm. It's a worm plant! I have one of those at home. I thought we were looking at the worm plant.
How do we get in?
Why is everybody leaving me?
You destroyed everything, Atlas. Huh. Guess I missed this one.
We got large shrooms.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble. Grind the rubble to dust.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack. I'm
Helios. I was a hat rack.
Everyone needs hats.
Exactly. Aw, Loaderbot and Gordas getting all along. Hey, guys. Yeah.
Are my two favorite robots. You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Thanks, Loader Robots.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
This unit's aftermarket parts are holding up adequately.
Right.
Well, at least he's not beating crap out of us.
You guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm going to keep poking around.
All right, where else are we going over here? Over this way? Where's the booty? Where are the ladies? There's a gate. Let's look at the gates.
Hello? How do we get you open?
Probably not by talking about it. Oh, we can move the rubble. Let's see what's over here, though. Oh, gate controls. We probably got to move the rubble first, but let's try the gate controls. Yeah, see, told ya. All right, so let's go get rid of the rubble. Why can't Loaderbot do this? I mean, he's stronger than me.
Come on.
and fail. Yeah. Loader pot.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie. And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on. You know what it is?
Hey, guys. What's up? I need some help.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
He doesn't even like me. Aw, good old loader bot. Hey, buddy, what's up?
Hey, you okay?
Greeting denied.
What?
So it seems like you guys have history.
Well, screw you too, dumb loader bot. Look, it was one decision, one that I had to make. During highly stressful circumstances, I might add.
This unit exploded.
Yeah, but you're not exploded now, are you?
Conversation terminated.
Thanks, loader bot. Whoa, hey, watch out for Gordas, man. I don't wanna damage her, him, it. There we go. I can't believe all the nice ladies that I'm with here.
Nice work.
Thanks, I think. It's actually, Loaderbot's actually patting me on the head. I appreciate that.